Go, Zuden.
Sonny, they say Alderman before.
I'll break that, maga!
Hello,
ma'am. Ah, good morning. Up bright and early.
You can labor like a thrall, but you're no good with feasts. Not a good start for a king.
No, indeed. I find a solitary comfort in my menial labors. Not something a king should admit to, I suppose.
The brothers shamed you at dinner. It's your duty to answer their insults. Don't let the matter lay unresolved.
Oh, it was a petty row with henhouse wolves. I'd sooner answer the moo of a cow than worry about their insults. I have a wedding to plan and a kingdom to save. I haven't time to suffer fools.
They betrayed your hospitality, Oswald. Where I'm from, that's a grave insult.
Well, well, here's the mud-soaked Saxon who's been taxing my patience.
Steward Finnair. I know I failed to impress at dinner yester-eve, but fear not, the Danes will come around in time.
You stake claim to the throne, you dazed dog with no bone. If Lord Halfdan were here, he'd squeeze ale from a stone. Yelling, Finnair, my drenger! Stick this cur in the ground!
All mewling and spitting, here's Finnair the Hound. He has bark, but no bite. Just a puppy I've found.
What just happened?
That is flighting, Oswald. Using rhyme and rhythm to lay a man flat. Try it. Match his verse.
There's no man you can lead, you dunce of the thirds.
A glutton you are. Just stop eating your words.
Not bad. Not bad.
He's got the wit of a boar, so when he insults you, make him feel stupid.
When I'm done with you, cur, you'll be raven flock food.
But your brain's soaked in mead and your...
head's made of wood.
Wood! Head's made of wood!
Under all that tough posturing is a sniveling boy, so dig deep. When he brags, take a jab at his manhood.
I've sailed squalls and north winds. You, not even a breeze.
But the winds that you sail...
blow between both your knees.
Blow between both your... oh, you mean farting.
He's an ugly puss, so when he brags, hit him back with something about his looks.
I hail from the north, where the winters are season.
But you're foul. You're a blister. You're a...
plague-ridden lesion.
Oh, yes, that's very good. Plague-ridden lesion.
Oswald, my boy, you're useless without your raven. This one's wrong for the throne. He's too soft and too tame.
Hit him back and make it personal. Attack his mother.
When you crawled from the womb, you were ugly and lame. Your poor mother, she fainted away from the shame.
Well spoken. Before sword clash and blood flow, we destroy our enemies with well-timed words.
You have a talent for verse, I'll give you that. But how long will that silver tongue hold up against an iron axe?
Let's find out, Finnair. I challenge you to a home gang.
You don't mean that, Oswald.
That's a fight to settle disputes, no? A home gang.
A fight to the death, yes.
Let's talk it out, then.
Too late. The challenge has been made. But a fight against Finnair wouldn't be anything to boast about. You'll fight me.
Hold on. This is...
That said, I shouldn't be seen killing a Saxon in the streets of Elmenham.
There's a nice islet downriver, near Seahenge. The water will wash the blood clean away.
Prepare the square, and we'll meet you there. I hope you're ready.
I have to be. Just give me a moment to mentally prepare.
Do not make us wait long. It would not be kingly.
Sel fratwe mit drakum de be. Ich fand haben. Find much honor, all father. Grant, my time will soon come.
Stop! Hang on!
we here? The sheer force of these blows. Bones ground to a splintered, gory mess. Northern strength at its finest.
made it. Now tussle with...
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'd always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed.
Where's your resolve, Lord? Stop whining and attack me! We'll forge a king out of you yet. Don't hold back.
I'll do what I...
Oh, was that too hard?
It was a good strike. Keep going. You felt that one?
I'm still here.
Hard to believe this one will marry... You expect the Danes to follow this pork belly?
I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
Victor, but you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit and courage. Always push back with everything you have, even if you have to get dirty, even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules. Not if you answer a challenge head-on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it.
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results. Redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruid and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Eivor, I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.
Sail!
Seagull! Catch the wind!
Strike up a tune. We will pick up from there.
No one has been willing to take a stand against Ruid's clan before. We're a kingdom of farmers and merchants.
Even farmers and merchants can fight when led by the right person.
I hope your faith in pig farmers is not misplaced, Eivor.
There is work to do, yes. But we will rise to meet Ruid's clan. God will make certain.
God's here are vigilant.
Master,
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 Run up the sail!
Felt like I was red when I met another. Man's joy is found in another. Man's joy is found in another.
We cannot sail here.
Take the mask down.
Need it.
Raise the mask. Let the sail out. Continue later.
Come on. No escape! We'll get you!
To kill any stragglers.
Nicely.
Find something?
There's a crate of hack silver here. More than enough to make everyone happy.
We'll take it to the ship.
A hard-won fight.
The first of many, Oswald. Have you the will to keep it up?
Gift to the brothers. I have more than enough wealth in Elmham to widen their eyes, but this will be a symbol of my commitment to our fight.
It's a good start. Take what riches you find to Norwich, then send for the brothers. I'll meet you there. What do you see, Sunan?
Hmm.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Come, good scum.
Drop the mask! Set the mask up!
Hush now.
Cut it out.
Silver, livestock, and a
No battle-dented Dane would ever follow this lump of lord into battle. I don't care how many shields he brings me.
You mean to say you refuse my gifts, Broder?
I don't have time for this.
It's a generous offering, brother. You'd be a fool to turn your back.
Refuse this and your shame will stain the name of your sons and their sons beyond.
Stay out of this, Wolfkist.
Take the gift. We have bigger problems.
One of Ruid's men.
Aye. Sniffing around the outer walls, looking for an easy way to slip a few dozen men inside.
If there's one scout, there will be more. Something you might have learned if you kept him alive.
I was passing water when he surprised me. It was either him or my plowsword.
Baldis is right. There will be others.
If I had seen any more, I would have killed them too.
Where did you find this one?
Just outside the Northwich walls. By the water's edge.
They'll be looking for points of entry to sneak a herd of raiders through.
Jesus. Find another scout. We'll question him.
I'll look around. The rest of you stay here and out of sight. If I find anyone suspicious, I'll bring him here.
Ruid scouts would be camped near their boats outside the city walls. One of them will talk.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Wait, what are you doing? I'm just a pig farmer.
You are awfully well armed for a pig farmer. Stay down, muckworm. I have some friends that'd like to speak with you.
Put me down! I tell you, I'm a cow farmer. Let me go, Dane.
You said you were a pig farmer just moments ago.
It's not beyond reason. I tend to many livestock.
You are as Dane as I am. Save your breath, liar.
Thank you.
did Ruid send you to? Speak now, and you may live to see tomorrow.
Arger swine.
That won't make you any friends here.
A scolding like that is a mortal offense, boy. I killed the bastard. Don't give him time to act again.
I'll ask once more. Why were you lurking around Norwich's walls?
I came to pay my respects, Lord. To Oswald, the whimpering Saxon Ergi of East Anglia.
You have scolded this man twice with forbidden words. It is now his right to kill you.
Lick my dunghole.
Here's the tongue I use for licking. How does it feel against your ass?
When the braziers lit at Dunwich, Ruid and his men will rally. They mean to attack Northwich by its weakest wall. You English Danes are soft as butter now. Ruid sends his blessing, lady. He'll see you again very soon.
That's enough to go on. Time to die.
That wasn't necessary.
He insulted you before everyone gathered here. You should have struck him down yourself.
I will not have blood spilt needlessly in my kingdom. This has to end.
Alive, this man was a risk.
Valdis, this man spoke as if he knew you.
Ruid was my husband.
Your husband? You're married already?
I was. We've been apart for 5 summers. I never expected to see him here, and I never wanted to.
East Anglia's prosperity depends on our safety and unity. With Ruid's clan stomping around, neither is possible. I must speak with him myself, man to man. There's no place for him in East Anglia. He must hear it from me.
Right. I'll start looking for a new king tomorrow. It was good to know you, Lord.
Ruid will eat your lungs for supper, Oswald. Steer clear of him.
If I'm to be a worthy king, I must meet the man who bedevils us. I'll light the brazier at Dunwich and face him when he comes.
You sure you want to do this? Meeting Ruid in the open comes with many risks.
It's the only way. We must face him head on, and we cannot waver.
Come, Oswald. We make for Dunwich.
And of course I will see the lot of you there as well. Else the songs of your cowardice will ring out over the generations. I'm sure you're heading to Dunwich any moment.
We'll be there, Eivor.
You don't speak for us, steward.
Need I remind you, Wags, what Halfdan will do with us if East Anglia falls into Ruid's hands?
Damn it!
Stretch your wings, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend.
Lord, forgive not these men their trespasses. Send them. This is not your place, heathen. Leave before you draw the wrath of our father.
Did you kill these men?
These defilers killed themselves. By despoiling this sacred ground, God told me the full tale. Then he told me to chastise them. And he has told me much about you, too.
Stand down, Saxon. I mean you no harm.
I warned you to leave. Now God guide my hand. May God strike you down.
Tell me again, what did your god say about me?
My god names you the Crow-Eyed Devil. And he sends out his angels to find you and to kill you. And then they will fling you into the pits of hell, demon.
Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
Thank you.
and let the current flow. Let it take you.
This is dangerous. It may not work.
Until we have the serum, this is all we can manage.
Will you not ask the Mandoan for me? Ask him for the serum. Beg him for it.
He would not listen. And I will sooner see our world obliterated before I gave that man a view of me on my knees.
Hey, are you two hearing the same voice as I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Show me what lies ahead. Thank you.
its men tore through it.
Eivor, you made it. Dunwich.
It is time to light the brazier.
I'll light it. You do the talking.
Brother Valdis and I will scout the dock. Make sure there are no surprises.
Oswald and I will hold here until the brazier is lit.
The front gate is heavily guarded. You'll not be walking in.
I'll find my own way.
We'll be watching you back.
Have a look, Sunin.
Dunwich. Now to clear out Ruid's men and light that brazier. This area is off limits.
Not here. Scratching my thighs.
If I know
Bjorn
yet.
Your mouth before you get us both flogged.
Sunin, guide me.
Bows, skewer the rat!
Bless you. Too kind. Thank you.
Hard shaft in the ring.
the last of them. Once the brazier is lit, the rest of Ruid's men should arrive.
Odin gives me a bargain. A few dead men at my feet in exchange for a ripe East Anglia, and my wife returned. What a day! You. I don't know you.
I am Eivor of the Raven Clan, the clan your men attacked before I fed them to the crows.
Who called for me? Was it you, Valdis, my love?
Why would I call you now, after 5 happy years away from your stinking balls?
I called you, Ruid.
You? Oswald, the hopeful king of East Anglia?
And Valdis's husband-to-be. Take your men and go. East Anglia is strong with Saxons and Danes united. It will not fall to raiders.
Must I set sail for Denmark with nothing to show for the journey, after coming all this way?
You'll have my weight in silver, and an abundance of livestock and grain.
I've taken 10 times that already. What's the real prize? I'll make you an offer, Pigfoot. A home gang, just you and me, for the future of your kingdom.
I accept. I accept a fight to the death.
East Anglia's the prize. Let it be heard. The hazel is laid! The square is made!
When you see a chance, lead Valdis and the brothers to safety. They must not fight today. East Anglia needs them.
Let me be your champion.
No. He called on me.
Whenever you're ready, King of Sheep Set!
I'm ready!
Come on!
They're breaking off.
They've given up for now.
That puts some distance between us. We can rest a moment.
By Thor, he fought well. Raging like a bonfire.
We should go back!
Oswald may have survived. Ruud as well.
It's possible.
Ruud's men will press their advantage. We must be ready when they attack.
We'll go to Norwich. Meet me there when you can.
He died a hero. There's no doubt. If his god won't take him, Odin's sword women will.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Oh, my eyes. What do you see? This statue has three large slits. Something may fit here. A knife or a dagger. Show me what lies ahead. I need your eyes, my friend.
world is dead. We mourn the loss of our future king and hope for Easter.
Another king lost, Abel.
Stop washing your face with mead.
How can I face Halfdan Jarl now? I fail him again.
We can take the battle to what remains of Ruud's clan, before they hit back.
Easier said than done. His men are holed up in Borg Castle, a fortress on the sea.
On the sea? Then it must have a harbor.
It does. Guarded by a gate of hefty iron, held in place by timber spikes, difficult to force open.
Timber burns.
It does, but how do we reach it?
We rig your ship with oil at her front, and sail it ablaze at the gate.
They would see us coming, long before we reached the walls.
We raise a beard, an army of East Anglia's farmers. Throw them at the front gate as a distraction.
Saxons willing to die for a bunch of Danes? It's a stretch.
It can work, Finir. If they fight in Oswald's name, that is all the courage they will need. You there! Did you hear of Thane Oswald's fate?
Aye, we did. He dragged Ruud to the bowels of Elbert, Dane devil.
Ruud may be gone, but his clan still plagues East Anglia. And would you join us to rid your kingdom of his dogs?
For Oswald? Aye, anything.
Two eager Saxons is not yet defeated. But you may be right. We may have a chance.
I can ride to Elmenham and muster what remains of Oswald's men there. But who else would join us?
The Reeve of Thaedford, Winston. He's a bitter old barnacle, but he would fight to the death for this land.
We can assemble a forward camp at the ruins north of Bur Castle.
Ride with me, Finir. Let's pay this Reeve a visit.
With any hope, Theovort remains untouched by Ruud's violence.
Hope is a scarce word in this kingdom.
Maybe so, but I would rather hold on to something, anything, than ride with empty hands.
And above all, we shall remember the man's devotion to God and his mission. Raise your box to Oswald tonight at the spanking pit. That is what the man would have wanted.
If Ruud's clan continues to roam this kingdom unchecked, the people of East Anglia will be as ravaged as these lands.
And where do we find ourselves? Riding into defense to beg a horde of frightened farmers for aid?
To fight for a king that you gave them, Finir. Remember that.
It was my task to find them a king, not protect that king against every danger that might befall him.
Oswald wasn't crowned yet, nor was he married. I say you have some work yet to do.
Right, right. No need to remind me how far I fell short.
Promise
you. I ain't got the strength no more.
You have a will of iron coming here, knowing your kind did all this.
Ruud's clan is your enemy, not me. I come on behalf of the late Oswald of Elmenham.
You're still a Dane from top to two. It's your meddling that led to Oswald's death, leaving our kingdom for the worse.
Oswald was a friend and an ally, Reeve. He fought beside me, and I by him.
And look where that got him.
East Anglia will fall if Ruud's clan is not defeated. Fight with me to drive them off, for Oswald and your kinsmen.
Pretty words, Dane. But the men of Theovard have their own battles to fight.
If you need an axe, I'm standing right here.
There's a village to the east, Kingsbury. It was taken by Ruud's men a fortnight ago. And I'll not rest until it's back in our hands.
Let me and my raiders take the village. Save your strength, and join us for the fight to come.
A bold offer. If you do as you promise, the pikes of Theovard will be yours.
I will take this news to our forward camp, Eivor. Follow when you can.
I will see you there.
Kingsbury's church has a great horn atop its steeple. If you manage the task, blew it, I'll know you kept your word.
I ain't got the strength no more.
Stand tall.
You there, Dane. A word, if you will.
You called to me.
We heard you talking with the Reeve, and we wish to fight beside you. We owe Oswald for his good deeds and fair rule.
I'm glad to hear it. Go to the ruins north of Burg Castle. The army gathers there. on road! Let the sun out! Let's have a song.
Drop the mask!
Raise the
arms! Run up to sail! Let's get out of here.
Continue later.
Hey! Enemy forces stationed there!
Thank you.
Can't do this alone.
You die now!
The Reeve has come to join me. Let's hope his promise holds.
The horn! It's been so long since I've heard that sweet sound! Praise be!
I held to my oath, Reeve. I hope you will honor yours.
My promise holds, aye. Beovord will join you in the fight against Ruid's clan.
With your aid, we may yet save East Anglia.
In past times, that horn was used to muster feards all across our land. You may find others who have warmed to its call.
Good. Whatever willing men you find, rally them soon at the ruins north of Burt Castle.